Hello friends, today we will discuss a new case study that is based on class 10 chapter coordinate geometry. In order to conduct sports day activity in your school, lines have been drawn with chalk border at a distance of 1 meter each in a rectangular shaped ground ABCD. 100 flower pots have been placed at a distance of 1 meter from each other along AD. As shown in given figure below, Niharika runs 1/4 the distance AD on the second line and posts a green flag. Same as Preet runs 1/5 the distance AD on the 8th line and posts a red flag. So on the base of this picture, there are some questions are there. So now we will solve this question. First question, find the position of a green flag. There are 4 options are there. 2, 25, 2, 0.25, 25, 2, 0, minus 25. So if you see this picture, x-axis is 2, and according to our questions, 1/4 of 100, we get it here 25. So Niharika is 1/4 is there, so that is y is 25. So the position of a green flag is 225. So correct answer is A. Now we'll solve second question. Find the position of red flag. There are 4 options are there. 8, 0, 20, 8, 8, 20, 8, 0.2. So now we'll solve this question. That question is also same as first one. Now question is talking about the position of red flag. So if you see this picture, x-axis is 8 and y-axis is there 20. 1/5 into 100, we get it here, 20 is there. So the position of red flag, that is 8, 20. So C is the correct option. Third question, what is the distance between the both the flag? So there are 4 options are there. 141, 111, 161, 151. As we know that the distance between the both the flag, that is under root 8 minus 2 the square plus 20 minus 25 the square. So 8 minus 2 we know very well, that is 6 square, and minus 5 the square. 6 square means 36, and 5 minus 5 square is, that is 25. So 36 plus 25, that is under root 61. So C is correct option. Now fourth question. If Rashmi has to post a blue flag exactly halfway between the line segment joining the two flags, where should she post her flag? So 4 options are there. 5, 22.5, 10, 22, 2, 8.5, 2.5, 20. So now you will see with this figure, Niharika 225 is there and Preet 8 and 20 is there. Now you can suppose Rashmi X and Y. So X is equal to X1 plus X2 by 2, and Y is equal to Y1 plus Y2 by 2, because that is the midpoint of the dotted line Rashmi. So X 2 plus 8 upon 2 and Y is equal to 25 plus 20 by 2. X is equal to, that is 2 plus 8, 10, 10 by 2, and we get it here 5. If we're talking about Y, 25 plus 20, that is 45 by 2, and Y is equal to 22.5. So therefore, Rashmi, XY, that is equal to 5, 22.5. So A is a correct option. Fifth question. If Joy has to post a flag at 1/4 distance from the green flag in the line segment joining the green and red flag, then where should he post his flag? So there are 4 options are there. 3.5, 23.75, 0.5, 12.5, 2.25, 8.5, 25, 20. So with the help of this figure, we will solve easily this question. Distance between green flag and joy, that is equal to 1/4 into distance between the green flag and red flag. So we will denote green flag as is G, and J means joy, and R means red flag. So we write down here GJ is equal to 1/4 into GJ plus JR. So GJ is equal to 1/4 into GJ plus 1/4 into JR. So now we will solve this these equations. GJ minus 1/4 into GJ is equal to 1/4 into JR. So now we solve this equation, that is 4 minus 1/4 into GJ is equal to 1/4 into JR. We will solve it here. 4 minus 1, that is 3/4 into GJ is equal to 1/4 into JR. So at the end of GJ by JR is equal to 1.3. So now we get it here, the ratio, that is 1 and that is 3. Now we can put in the section formula. XA is equal to 1 into 8 plus 3 into 2 by 1 plus 3. Same as Y, 1 into 20 plus 3 into 25 by 1 plus 3. So if you're talking about the value of X, 8 plus 6/4, that is 14.4. And we will divide it and we get it here 3.5. And same as Y, value of Y, 20 plus 75/4, that is 95/4. And if we divide 95/4, we get it at 23.75. So A is correct answer. Thank you, everyone.